This year, I will send messages of congratulation to some 8,000 centenarians born in the year 1915. Every such message is special. But for me, this year, no 100th birthday greeting will give greater pleasure to deliver than the one I give you along with these new colours today.